In 2015, world leaders agreed. On the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, with its 17 Sustainable Development Goals, goals to be achieved collectively by all nations of the world by 2030. My name is David Kolstad, and I'm a Marie Curie PhD Fellow at Stockholm Resilience Center, Stockholm University. The World in 2050, a global research initiative on the SDGs, is in this week releasing our third report, focusing on pathways to an efficient and sufficient post-pandemic future. What can participatory processes bring to SDG implementation? What are the possible SDG scenarios for world regions? And what does that mean for staying within the planetary boundaries? Will we transform to reach the SDGs post-COVID-19?